Problem number 9, solving radical equations. We have the cube root of x minus 3, which is equal to the cube root of 2x plus 10. Because this cube root is already isolated, we can use the property of cubing both sides. And that would take care of the cube root because of the index and the power is the same. They cancel each other out. And we are left with x minus 3 is equal to 2x plus 10. I'm going to subtract x from both sides. And I got negative 3 is equal to x plus 10. I'm going to subtract 10 from both sides. And I'm left with negative 13 equal to x. Now I'm gonna check my answer to make sure it is a true statement. So the cube root of negative 13 minus 3 is equal to the cube root of 2 times negative 13 plus 10. And then on the left side, I get negative 16. And on the right side, 2 times negative 13 is negative 26. Plus 10. And then on the left, I can take the cube root. Negative 16, because negative 16 is not a perfect cube. So I'm just going to leave it like that. And then on the right side, I have negative 26 plus 10, which gives me negative 16. But I hope you can see that both sides are the same, so it checks out. And negative 13 would be the solution to this problem.